world, welcome back. We got a special presentation we got coming up. Prototype, the Viral Hazard Bundle, okay? It's both games on one CD. It's basically Biohazard 1 and Biohazard 2 on one CD. Boom. So we're going to go through both of them, you know what I'm saying? We're going to start from scratch. We're going to start from 1, and we're just going to go through them, all right? Dab and Trey. Catch y'all on the flip side.
Mercer. I'm the reason for all of this. They call me a killer, a monster, a terrorist. I'm all of these things. Someone released a lethal virus in Penn Station. I woke up in a morgue. Now I hunt. I kill. I consume. I become. I'm gonna find out who did this to me. And I'm gonna make him pay.
Cross 39 to ground. Do you have target in sight? Over. That's negative.
Help!
Hurry.
Help me!
Don't move!
Help me!
Times Square. I'll call for Trent.
That won't be necessary.
Took everything from me. They're responsible. And they'll pay.
Thank you.
Ground team, set up smoke. Over.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
We make it out of here. You think you're ready?
I was made for this.
I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah. Well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer Alex J. He must have been Mercer Jenna A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
I need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
Where'd he go?
No, no, no.
Go, go, go. On my ass. I do. Shit.
What are you gonna throw at me next, huh? What do you want from me?
I just did.
Now I gotta kill them too.
Guess so, huh?
This can't be happening.
Yes, it is, sir.
His name is Mercer.
Hostile sighted. Contact imminent.
Okay.
Report! Where the fuck is the target?
Fucking goose-stepping motherfuckers!
Kiss your mother with that mouth. Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister. He knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her. Dana.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. Soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. They know I'm coming. I have to think about this.
Okay. When the eyes open, they see you. When it's closed, they don't. When it's yellow, you're okay. When it's red, you're in trouble. Alright. That's when you're incognito, in disguise, whatever. Alright, let's go.
Now I can get inside.
I don't know what's going on, guys. Yeah, go check that.
Get off me!
Dana! I'm not gonna hurt you.
I need
you. Her brother. Why is she so scared?
Jesus. I knew something fucked up was going on at Gentech. What the hell happened to you, Alex? I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research. Do you... Are you okay?
Do you know what happened?
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place. So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year, in Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is a story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here. You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so they're most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. They'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.
Alright, we're gonna end this first one right here. We're gonna keep it pushing, you know what I'm saying? We ain't done yet. Dab and Trey. Catch you later.